This past Monday, the victim of the Subbase shooting identified as Shamar Coward, who succumbed to his injuries. On Wednesday, August 30th, multiple shots were fired about 2 in the morning in the area of the Subbase. While doing an investigation of the scene, a man had been shot, was discovered, and taken to Roy L. Schneider Medical Center. This is still an ongoing investigation, and if you have information, you're urged to contact 911.